Yo, Clifford's mailman ain't got no business being that thick.
Watch his.
Sit down here.
Ugh, bath time, my least favorite time of the night. Sorry, just had to wash my hands before getting in.
Holy shit. Is that Owen Wilson from Disney Pixar's Cars?
Jump.
Hey guys, there's something wrong with my Cheez-Its. What the fuck?
Don't eat the packing peanuts!
Okay, wait for some fucking snacks. Oh, ma, there's a little bitch in the fucking snacks again!
Oh. Oh, wait. Get up!
This ice is thick as fuck, boy. Man.
Where's the food?
Quality.
Oh my god!
I'm not like most guys, because I have a vagina.
What's in my shirt, you ask?
People ask me,
that's been
do
on
I
purpose.
Even skate? Do you even skate?
You take the moon and she took the kids!
Stop!
So guys, what I did was, this is my calculator, right? And I opened it, and I was checking 1, 1, 3, and 4, and when I turned around, hell, it said hell.
Hey, you having some girl time in here? Not on my watch. It's like how a watch tells that it's like a time joke. Anyway, your old man's gonna catch some shut-eye. You girls don't have too much fun in here.
Shut up, Steve. You're not even my real dad.
The fuck is this butter so hard? Bitch, the fuck? Fuck.
I'm really pissing me off. Luigi, the dog! Get the dog off the table!
The dog's always on the table!
Oh my god, can you stop? Can you stop? Just collaborate and listen.
West Virginia, Mountain Mama.
Yo, let me say something real quick to the fat girls on this app. Hey.
You know, I think the rain is actually a lot like communism. When you think about it, at first it sounds really nice, but once you actually get out into it, it is even better!
Hey yo, big thigh gang. If your thighs be dummy thick, duet this.
Got a couple of hams right here, huh?
Sweet.
Yeah. Want to make out?
Hey, Mom, could you pick me up? It happened again. My vagina, Mom, it fell out. No, I can't put...
Hoo-wee, that Jimmy Neutron kid. Isn't he just a child? My name's Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC. Go ahead and have a...
Yes, yes, come on. Please, please, please. Yes, yes, yes. Ah!
Yeah! I get asked all the time, how tall are you? I tell them I'm 6'10". Like, wow, that's so cool. You must be so good at basketball and you can reach things off high shelves. I'm like, yeah, being 6'10 is cool, but like, there are also some issues with being 6'10".
Looking for a date? Meet John.
Oh, John.
Easygoing.
Okay.
Caring. Yeah. Reliable. And has undetected gonorrhea. STDs are at their highest.